souped up Frank Gore.
What?
Yeah, Frank
Adrian
Gore.
Adrian Peterson?
At this point.
A souped up Frank? You yeah. should be ashamed. I swear I'd throw this tea on you if I could.
You're going to have to explain really? Yourself to Frank Gore. You act like he's a bum.
That's a disgrace.
Never gets old. It is time for quick takes, gentlemen. Let's pick up the pace. We ready to do this?
Yes, always. Of course.
All right. The fifth-seeded Hawks face the four-seeded Wizards. Stephen A., who you got?
I'm going with the Wizards. I still believe the Wizards have a legitimate shot at getting to the Eastern Conference Finals. They wouldn't have to face the Cavs until that moment in time. I believe in John Wall. Mm-hmm. I believe in Bradley Beal. I got serious questions about everybody else. But I like them since they picked up Bogdanovich. It's just that they've got to play together. I'm still high on the Washington Wizards until the Eastern Conference Finals. And I'm going to stick with them right now. They'll beat the Hawks.
You've been team wall-to-wall all season. Yeah, Max, your thoughts.
Without a John Wall on Atlanta, Atlanta has to do a lot of things very well. And that hasn't been the case. Budenholzer is a great coach and all that. But they haven't really executed, particularly defensively, defending the three. And in the modern NBA, you don't have that singular superstar, and you're vulnerable to the three. It doesn't look good. I like the Wizards here.
Out west, the 7-seed Grizzlies face the 2-seed Spurs. Maximilian, do you give the Grizz a shot?
I do, but I like the Spurs to win. But I think this series could easily go 7 games. I like the Spurs. I think this is going to be very tough.
Spurs in 6. End of discussion.
Dirk Nowitzki
says... That's not a cakewalk 6 games. Go ahead.
He will return for his 20th season. Stephen A., should he have hung him up?
I don't like it. I mean, if you're staying around because you need the money, that would be different, because I'm certainly not going to knock anybody for putting cash in their pocket. Why go out and get a regular job when you can play basketball, collect millions, and virtually chill? He's a champion, one of the greatest players we've ever seen in NBA history, deserves all the credit and accolades he receives. But he has clearly diminished because Father Time has taken a lot away from his game. Combine that with the absence of star power talent to play alongside him. You're just there playing the game. You're not really winning, and that's a shame because he's great, and so is the greatness of Rick Carlisle as a coach. Mm-hmm. I wish they had better talent.
That makes no sense to me at all. He ain't a
Nothing
fighter.
Usually
he
does.
Ain't a football player. He's not taking a beating like that. He's not going to wind up like with CTE because he's playing basketball.
You've
Make
never
him
played
rip
basketball.
The Make him rip the uniform off you before you give it up. And now, look, it's not even like Kobe at the end getting $25 million a year, taking away resources from the team. So part of the reason you're on a bad team is because of that. Dirk
Molly.
Has agreed to huge reductions in pay. He just wants to play ball.
Yes.
Dirk,
I want to come back to you.
I
want to come back to you, Max. Why did you just lie to the American public the way that you did? You yourself, with your bad back having self, you acting like running up and down the court is not a big deal? I mean, come on, Max. Running up and down the court is a big deal.
I think you've argued before the NBA players suffer more damage
than
NFL
Max.
Players.
Good catch,
you
Molly.
Can
That's
deal
exactly
with that
what he
later.
Did.
If I played in the NBA, they'd have to rip the uniform off me.
Oh, you full of it.
Balling until you
have a hard time walking to the cafeteria.
You'd be
he got a hard time walking to the cafeteria, Molly.
Put me on blast like that. How dare you?
Feel free to take your time on this one, gentlemen. So Us Weekly, I don't know if you're familiar with them, are reporting that Aaron Rodgers is going Hollywood, working out with pop singer Nick Jonas instead of his teammates. Max, your reaction?
My reaction is I get the criticism, well, Tom Brady's doing X, Y, and Z, and he's had the most ultimate success and all that kind of stuff. I understand all that. If you are Aaron Rodgers, arguably, and I would argue, the best who ever did it, instead of complaining about the way he's doing it, maybe more people should try to do it the way he's doing it. Because that guy is the best. Whatever he wants to do, do that. If that's how you play at when you prepare, prepare the way Aaron Rodgers prepares.
Well, let me say this. Aaron Rodgers is a bad man, no doubt about it. But I have to admit, on a rarity has occurred. I got to put shade on this one. I don't think he's doing the right thing. Because it's not about his greatness. It's about peeling the greatness
Thank
from
you.
Others around you. And as
Uplifting
the quarterback...
Them.
And the face of this franchise, it's incumbent upon him to do everything he can to maximize the potential around him, particularly when you just got bounced out in the NFC Championship game and they didn't look impressive in that game either. Bill Belichick is on record talking about the greatness of Tom Brady and why he's so great. He didn't talk about talent. He talked about the other intangibles. You could learn from a five-time champion. Aaron Rodgers is great. That doesn't mean the others around him are.
No question.
For the record, Molly and Stephen A., so Aaron Rodgers should only ever work out with guys on his team, right? That's the only never has time to work out with anyone else.
Max, did they not have chemistry issues? Were they not getting messy in the media, that team? Yeah, there was issues.
Answer
there.
That
he might want to be with – yes, he should only work out with his team, correct.
Ever. He's never can work out with anyone
ever.
Else.
Ever. No one else. Definitely not you.
I'm not saying that, but Nick Jonas?
Not a Jonas brother?
No. Come on, man. Is it win or go home for the Clippers? Doc Rivers says he's not going anywhere, but who do you think the guys think needs to move on if they don't